It's day two of the 2013 Olympia Expo, and I am here at the six-pack booth with IFBB Pro Sasha Brown. Sasha, this place looks like it is happening. So many people here.
Yes, oh my gosh. This year we're growing. We represent new designs, a lot of new designs, and people already know more and more about this product, about six-packs, how it really helps you with your lifestyle, fitness lifestyle, if you want to stay in shape. So people coming, and they're coming from around the world. I have a lot of Russian friends coming, like, oh my gosh, I want to get this bag, because I keep introducing this to more and more people. So it's really beautiful product, and it really helps me to stay in shape. And doesn't matter if you're competitor or you just want to keep your lifestyle, fitness lifestyle, it really helps. So yeah, we're really busy today, and yesterday we sold out our face, well, really good bags. So yeah, we keep him busy.
So I have a six pack myself, and I'm noticing that there are a lot of different things now. The original product was to enable you to carry meals on the go, so 3 to 5 meals.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about the new products and how those are different.
Oh my gosh, I have this new one. Actually, it came out like 6 months ago. It's a backpack. Actually, it's like 3 bags in one. It has a laptop department, it has your personal stuff, and it has meal department. So it's like basically 3 bags in one. I travel everywhere and my competition, and I keep everything in one bag. Besides that, they have new design. It's like high fashion design. It's purses with a line and with meals, you know, meal department. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. I cannot wait to get that.
So not only is it practical, but it's pretty fashionable.
Yes,
and cute too.
With purses, and it's gonna be meals. My chicken breast gonna be in my purse.
So if people are looking to find six pack and they are not here at the Olympia to be able to purchase one here, where can they go to get them?
Yeah, they have website. It's sixpacks.com, and you can go there and order online. The few new designs, it's actually you can pre-order, and they're gonna ship it to you. And we have actually a special discount today, Olympia 2013. When you order in your bag, you can type in and you're going to get 15% off.
That's a good deal, people. Yes. You've heard it here. I'd also like to ask you a couple of personal questions, if that's okay. Sasha is an IFBB pro, and you just recently had a competition,
yes,
the Tournament of Champions.
Yes.
Tell us how you did in that competition.
Oh my gosh, I think it was the best competition I've done so far. I felt great. I was like ready, you know, and also because I was at home. I live in Los Angeles, and I felt so good. A lot of my friends, clients, I'm personal trainer, my clients came to see me, and it was just amazing feeling that some people never seen me on the stage. So I did really good. I got a lot of good feedback, so I was really happy about that show. Now I'm 2 weeks away from another show, which is going to be in Houston. It's Lee Thompson show, and I did last year. It was really good show, really nice and smooth show, and so I'm going back, and I'm gonna bring my best. And thanks to the six packs, because with six packs I travel everywhere, and they help me to bring all my food when I'm competing. I actually traveled to Russia, and I brought all my food with me, and yeah, it's helped me.
So Sasha, when you're just a few weeks between shows, are you maintaining or do you really make changes in that period of time?
It depends like what the feedback from judges was. You know, like if they tell you, you know what, you need to tighten up, get a little bit tighter, so you're gonna go for sure like get more cardio, get tighter legs or backside, you know. If they're saying we like how you look right now, just keep going, keep pushing. That's it. You just maintain. I got feedback. I just need to get a little bit tighter on my backside. So it's what I was doing. And actually, Olympia Expo and all this event actually helped me with my motivation level, because I see so many beautiful people in shape. A lot of my friends coming from around the world, and it's keep me in that pace. You know, like I keep going. It's inspirational for me to see all people in shape. So yeah, thank you so much. Yeah.
Well, Sasha, you work at Six Pack, and I have seen your amazing six pack. That's something that I think is like pretty unique to Sasha. She's got some abs, people. Would you be willing to show us your six pack?
No, I'm really shy about that, and you know, sometimes like people like, can I see that? They're like, I cannot just bring my t-shirt in the gym and show my six packs. But I work at Six Packs, and so I go, yeah, I have six pack back and I have six packs.
So you will have to go see Sasha at the show to see the six pack, people.
See my pictures in my photo shoots, and I just did a recently photo shoot with Rob Sims, an amazing photographer, and I show my six packs there.
So Sasha,
check it out.
Where can they find you to find that six pack?
Okay, so I have my website, it's sashabrownfitness.com, it's really easy. I'm on the Facebook, Sasha Brown page. I on Instagram, Sasha Brown Fitness. So everywhere my six packs. Where's my six packs back?
So check her out, Sasha. We wish you the best of luck in your next show. I'm with Sasha Brown at the Six Pack Booth 2013 Olympia Expo.
Thank you.